See all these nice foods.
Vidite ovu predivnu hranu.
Oh, by the way, don't just look at them, eat them.
Nemojte samo gledati, nego je jedite.
You've seen that industry loves some things because it's good for their shelf life.
Vidite da industrija nešto voli zato što je to dobro za onaj život na polici produkta. Znači on lepo stoji, ne užegne se i tako dalje.
Very often if it's good for shelf life, it's no longer good for human consumption.
Ako je dobar za policu i za čuvanje, onda to obično nije dobro za ljudsku upotrebu.
And I want to warn you tonight about some additives.
A sada hoću da vas upozorim na neke aditive, dodatke.
It would take 100 lectures to talk about this topic.
Potrebno bi bilo 100 predavanja da bi se o ovome do kraja govorilo.
Because there are over 8,000 additives listed by the World Health Organization.
Zato što Svetska zdravstvena organizacija na svojoj listi ima 8,000 aditiva.
Anything from anti-caking to packaging gases to preservatives, you name it.
Dakle, razni prezervativi da se hrana očuva sveža, gasovi koji se koriste u pakovanju da se onako naduva.
Now these are not natural and many of them have immunological problems for you.
Dakle, mnogi od ovih materija izazivaju imunološke probleme, probleme u odbrani organizma.
Or they're just plain toxic.
Ili su jednostavno toksične, otrovne.
Some work immediately, some later.
Neke deluju s mesta, a neke sa odloženim dejstvom.
Some affect your psychology and some affect your physiology.
Neke od njih deluju na vas psihološki, a neke deluju fiziološki na vaš organizam.
This is the European community, what they list as what is permissible.
Ovde je Evropska zajednica izdala listu onoga što je dozvoljeno na području dodataka aditiva.
And you can see there are colorants and preservatives and antioxidants and emulsifiers and blah, 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 blah.
Boje, prezervativi, antioksidanci, emulzije i tako dalje.
Some are used in the preparation and some in the final product.
Neki se koriste u proizvodnji, a neki tek u onom finalnom proizvodu.
Now let's see what they do to you.
A sada da vidimo šta oni čine za vas.
Here are some of the publications listing their side effects.
Ovde su neke od publikacija koje govore o nuspojavama.
Anything from migraine to hyperactivity.
Od migrene preko hiperaktivnosti, znači nadprosečno aktivnosti.
To tiredness and lethargy.
Do umora i letargije.
Disability to concentrate.
Nesposobnosti da se koncentriše.
And all kinds of nervous diseases.
I sve vrste nervnih bolesti.
And one of the biggest problems again is feeding to vanity.
I jedan od velikih problema jeste hranjenje taštine.
Sweeteners.
Zaslađivači.
People want to lose weight so they want a sweetener.
Ljudi žele da izgube suvišne kilograme pa onda žele zaslađivač.
Now in the past saccharin was very popular.
Jedno vreme saharin je bio vrlo popularan.
But they know it's not very good.
Ali znali su da nije baš dobar.
It can cause cardiac problems and nausea.
Tako da izaziva probleme na srcu, povraćanje, čireve.
It's a mutagen.
On je mutagen.
It's a known carcinogen.
Poznati je kancerogen, izazivač raka.
And it's banned in some countries.
I u nekim je zemljama zabranjen.
But the new ones.
Ali novi.
Are for example aspartame.
Kao aspartam, na primjer.
Aspartame you will find in virtually everything.
Aspartam ćete naći skoro u svemu.
Aspartame accounts for over 75% of adverse reactions to food additives.
A kriv je za 75% reakcija na aditive u hrani prema podacima u Sjedinjenim Državama.
There are 90 symptoms listed for the substance.
I ima 90 simptoma koji se navode kao direktni proizvod kod aspartama.
Anything from headaches,
sve od glavobolja,
muscle spasms,
spazma mišića,
seizures,
čak i
fits.
Da, kao kod epilepsije, nevoljkog.
Especially little children.
Naročito mala deca, dakle.
Many, many symptoms like epilepsy are often related to this substance.
Često simptomi epilepsije mogu čak da se pronađu u ovim materijama.
Palpitations, difficulty breathing, anxiety, all of these things.
Zabrinutost, teško disanje, znojenje i tako dalje, mnogo toga.
But it's also been linked to brain tumors.
Ali također se povezuje sa tumorima na mozgu.
In fact, experiments on rats have shown that there is an increase in brain tumors when you feed them aspartame.
Dokazano je kod eksperimentalnih pacova koji hranite aspartameom da imaju povećan broj tumora na mozgu.
And it greatly enhances the symptoms of Parkinson's and Alzheimer's disease.
I svi simptomi Parkinsonove i Alzheimerove bolesti su povećani kad imate aspartam.
Let me explain to you why these sweeteners are so bad.
A sada da vam objasnim zašto su ovi zaslađivači tako prđavi.
Most of the modern sweeteners are amino acids.
Mnogi od tih savremenih zaslađivača su aminokiseline.
Yes, so this particular one, the amino acids they use,
na primjer aminokiselina koju ovdje koristi,
aspartic acid and phenylalanine.
Su aspartična kiselina i fenilalanin.
Yeah, those are amino acids. And of course it also produces methanol, which is toxic.
I također se proizvodi još i metanol koji je otrovan.
And these two amino acids, they are converted to aspartate and glutamate.
I onda se oni menjaju u aspartat i glutamat.
They are excitotoxins, they affect the brain.
A to su excitotoksini, dakle toksini koji vas uzbuđuju, excitotoksini, dakle otrovi koji vas uzbuđuju.
If the levels rise too high, your nerve cells will actually die.
Ako je suviše visok nivo ovih eksitotoksina, vaše nervne ćelije će umreti, bit će ubijene.
And your brain gets full of holes like a sponge.
I vaš će mozak imati rupe, šupljine.
Now I'm not going to talk too much about the methanol.
Nećemo previše govoriti o metanolu.
Except that the recommended dose is 77.8 milligrams per day, max.
Osim da je maksimalna doza za jedan dan 7,8 miligrama.
1 liter of cool drink with aspartame in it.
1 liter tog hladnog, ohlađenog pića sa aspartameom u sebi ima.
Will give you 56 milligrams of methanol.
56 miligrama metanola.
That's way above the recommended dose.
To je mnogo preko dozvoljene doze.
And those people doing sport, they consume easy 250 milligrams.
Oni koji su sportisti mogu da koriste čak 250 miligrama metanola u onim svojim pićima za energiju.
This stuff is really bad news.
Ova materija je stvarno rđava vest.
Nothing that you eat in nature will give you free amino acids.
Ništa što ćete pojesti iz prirode kao prirodna namirnica neće vam dati ove aminokiseline ovakvog oblika.
You will get protein in your mouth.
Dobit ćete bjelančevine u svoja usta.
But the amino acids act like sugar on the taste buds. They are sweet to the taste.
Ali ove aminokiseline deluju kao šećeri na vaše ćelije za ukus i oni su onda zaslađivači.
Let me tell you, you are wonderfully made.
Da vam samo kažem, vi ste predivno stvoreni.
When you eat sugar,
kad jedete šećer,
your taste bud tells you sugar.
Vaše ćelije za ukus vam kažu šećer.
That's registered in the brain.
I to se registruje u mozgu.
The brain sends an impulse to the pancreas.
I onda odmah mozak šalje impuls pankreasu.
Hello pancreas.
Hello pancreas.
Sugar's on the way.
Šećer na putu.
Get ready, make insulin.
Spremi se, daj insulina.
But now your taste bud has been fooled, it's an amino acid.
Ali sada je vaša ćelija za ukus prevarena i to je sada aminokiselina.
Few hours later the pancreas sends a message to the brain.
I nekoliko sati kasnije pankreas šalje vest mozgu.
Lots of insulin, what now?
Mnogo insulina, šta sad?
Brain, I know it's coming, I recorded it.
Ja kažem mozak, znam da stiže, već sam to zapisao.
And now you do this every day.
I onda to činite svaki dan.
After a while,
posle izvesnog vremena,
you get what we call temporal summation.
Imat ćete ono što se zove privremen...
Never mind.
Neću da prevedem. Yeah. On kaže nije važno.
In layman's terms. In ordinary terms, easy terms.
U običnim izrazima svakodnevnim.
After the while, the pancreas phones the brain.
Posle izvesnog vremena pankreas telefonira mozgu
and says,
i kaže,
did you say sugar on the way?
Da si rekao šećer na putu?
I say,
ja kažem, i onda se pobuni.
And then you start getting insulin problems.
I onda počinjete da imate problema sa insulinom.
You're not designed to eat amino acids.
Niste oblikovani da jedete aminokiseline.
And these amino acids are neurotransmitters. They are the worst ones to eat.
A ove aminokiseline na neurotransmiterima su posebno opasne.
I personally believe they're criminals when they put this stuff in the food.
Ja verujem da se kriminalci izazivaju kada se ovo stavlja u hranu.
They put it into your instant breakfasts, into your breath mints, your cereals, your cokes, your desserts, your juices, your laxatives, your soft drinks, your shakes, your toppings, your wine coolers, your yogurt, you name it.
Ne znam sad šta da vam ja kažem, kad je on sve nabrojao. Dakle, to se u svim ovim namirnicama nalazi i u zaslađivačima, cerealijama, za dah, onim bombonama za osveženje daha, u jogurtu, žvakama i tako dalje.
I suggest you start reading the labels.
Predlažem da počnete da čitate natpise na namirnicama.
MSG works on the same principle, it's also glutamate.
Dakle, ovi poboljšivači ukusa koje ovdje imamo rade na istom principu glutaminata.
I've had many instances of little babies getting seizure after seizure just from monosodium glutamate.
Dakle, od ovog monosaharinskog glutaminata bebe su imale one nevoljke grčeve i
And what it also does?
I šta to još radi?
It lowers the serotonin levels in the brain.
Snižava nivo serotonina u našem umu.
Now if you were to speak to a psychiatrist,
kad hoćete da razgovarate sa psihijatrom na primjer,
he will tell you that the people in the madhouses,
reći će vam da u
institucijama,
ja, da u psihijatrijskim bolnicama,
the schizophrenics,
ljudi koji imaju šizofreniju,
have low serotonin levels,
imaju nizak nivo serotonina.
We are making the nation schizophrenic.
Mi činimo, u stvari pravimo naciju šizofrenika ovim.
And then the antioxidants.
A onda antioksidanti.
The normal antioxidant that is in food is vitamin E, vitamin A, vitamin C.
A prirodni antioksidanti koji se nalaze u hrani su vitamin A, vitamin E i vitamin C.
But of course when you extract the oil,
ali kad izvučete ulja,
that's not strong enough.
To nije dovoljno jako.
Better add something else.
Hajde da dodamo nešto drugo.
So when you next buy your packet of crisps.
Tako da kad crisps,
potato chips.
Okay, kupite svoju sljedeću kesicu čipsa ili tih grickalica. Koje su
You will see written on the packet antioxidant.
Vidjet ćete na pakovanju antioksidanti.
I suggest you phone them and ask them which one.
Ja vam predlažem da i telefonom nazovete kompaniju koja vam je prodala i da kažete koji od antioksidanata.
And they won't want to tell you.
I neće vam htjeti reći.
But eventually they'll admit it.
Ali to je njihov metod.
It's either butylated hydroxytoluene or butylated hydroxyanisole, one of those two. BHT or BHA,
dakle,
one of those.
Dakle, jedan od ova dva, BHT ili BHA, sad vi pročitajte hemijski,
yeah,
imate.
Whatever. Yeah.
Jedan od ta dva.
Do you know what that does?
Znate što on čini?
It showed in studies on rats a 50% reduction in cholinesterase.
50% kod eksperimentalnih pascova je smanjio cholinesterazu.
Okay, I'll tell you what that does.
A sad ću da vam kažem šta to radi.
You know a nerve goes from one nerve to the other. Nerve impulse goes from one nerve to the other.
Znate da nervni impuls putuje od jedne ćelije do druge nervnim putem.
And at the synapse it's carried across by
A na sinapsama, na vezama, on prelazi u stvari sa jednog neurona na drugi. Na sinapsama, na tim vezama.
And there's an enzyme that stops it.
A postoji enzim koji to zaustavlja.
That's that one.
To je taj.
Now if I reduce the percentage of that enzyme,
ako smanjim procenat tog enzima,
the impulse normally goes tip.
Impuls obično ide tip.
Finished.
Završeno.
Now it goes tip.
Sad ide ovako, znači umjesto tu i završeno, on sad ide i poludi na kraju.
So instead of your kid sitting in class listening to the teacher,
i umjesto da sedi vaše dete u razredu i sluša učitelja,
they're eating pomfrits.
Jede pomfrit.
Chips, you know, chips, knickknacks. Yeah. And the teacher is talking.
I učitelj govori.
And the child is going.
I dete ovo radi.
That's what happens.
To je šta se zbiva u stvari.
Plus a 40% reduction in serotonin.
I još se zbiva 40% redukcija, dakle smanjenje serotonina.
The child becomes like a schizophrenic.
I dete postaje kao šizofreničar.
So they have a little argument outside.
Tako da napolju se nešto raspravljaju.
And the one child kills the other one.
I onda dete ubije drugo dete.
Where did you hear that in the past?
Kad ste to u prošlosti čuli?
Where did you hear such violence as we have today in our society?
Gde, odakle to nasilje koje danas imamo u svom društvu?
They removed all these things in the max in one maximum security prison in the United States.
Oni su uklonili ove stvari u jednom zatvoru u Sjedinjenim Državama koji ima jako dobro obezbeđenje.
With the most violent criminals.
Sa najokorelijim kriminalcima, najnasilnijim kriminalcima.
And after just a little while they could socialize and be together without violence.
I uskoro su oni mogli da se druže i bez nasilja pričaju jedni sa drugima.
The colorants make your kids hyperactive.
Dakle, vaše dete će biti hiperaktivno sa ovim hemikalijama.
The preservatives work, some of them almost like the colorants.
Prezervativi, dakle oni koji čuvaju hranu, deluju kao i boje neki od njih.
Benzoic acid is much like tetrazine.
Benzoična kiselina je kao tetrazin.
And here no additives.
A ovdje nema dodataka,
there,
nema aditiva.
No additives.
Nema aditiva.
We are living in a very different world today to what we lived like in the past.
Mi živimo u sasvim različitom svijetu danas od onog u kome smo živjeli u prošlosti.
Your choices affect your quality of life.
Vaši izbori određuju kvalitet vašeg života.
It's your choice, you can say no.
Vaš je izbor, vi možete reći ne.
It's your health, you can say yes.
A vaše je zdravlje i vi možete reći da.
So I hope that I haven't put you right off so that you can come and hear more bad news tomorrow night.
Smatram da sam stavio na pravo mjesto da možete sutra uveče doći i čuti još loših vesti.
You might be wondering why I do this publicly.
Možete se pitati zašto ja ovo javno činim.
Because it's almost impossible to do it any other way.
Zato što je skoro nemoguće činiti to na neki drugi način.
I believe you have a right to know.
Ja mislim da vi imate pravo da znate.
And I will stick my neck out and say it publicly.
A sad ću ispružiti svoj vrat i reći to javno.
Because the evidence is all there.
Jer činjenice su tu.
No information, no choice.
Nema informacija, nema izbora.